Hello everybody, my name is RV Gaming and welcome back to Uncharted The Lost Legacy. In the last episode we got into the fight with the boss of the game. And now we fell down a river.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming. Right?
And
yeah. That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation. To make him look harmless or smart.
Both.
But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
Huh. Oh.
So he left behind a lucrative career. I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
Hmm. Well, I guess we keep going.
Hey. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Oh wow, I just realized. Look at the scratches on her back and everything. Ouch. That has to hurt.
Up here.
Go slow.
I know. I'll be fine. Then you just see me go flying off. Alright. Let's go. Keep going. Gotta be stealthy. Oh, gee. Okay. I'm fine. Which way? We'll go this way. There's a reason why this is all here. Okay.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, it's all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here.
All right. That's a nice photo.
Come on.
Zoom in. All right. I was wondering why, like, there has to be a reason why this path is here. So, that's the reason for a nice photo to look at. I mean, I would take like 80. The things that you have to do for just that photo, I would take like 8 million pictures.
Let's get that thing open.
But I ran out of space. Ooh, let's open this. Something gonna come out the sides of the wall?
Holy shit.
What happened? Oh.
Actually, that's a holy cow.
Uh-huh. Shiva's gatekeeper.
That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Wow.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, we're gonna get down there. Come on.
No.
Alright, let's go. Come on. What?
What do you mean, no?
Is it fake?
Sam Drake.
Oh, what the heck?
It's called Dame Expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace.
That's from...
You know what?
This Uncharted 4.
I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What?
That guy's from Uncharted 4.
What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history
with
Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway.
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Okay. Now they're fighting. Great.
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates.
How my type?
And to think
one
I
out of females, so I don't know what type there is. Type 1, type 2. Type 8 billion, I don't know.
About Sam, I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
No, please don't take the car, please don't take the car.
I could use the exercise.
Shit.
And we gotta walk everywhere. Right. The gatekeep. Car stolen, gotta save Sam, and I'm all by myself with no weapons. Great. Well,
this is what I get for being honest.
Yep.
In the door.
I really hope this is quick, because it would suck.
Well, Mandy's not too far.
Okay, I'm pretty sure we can't go down there. Wait, did she drive away like super far? Or could she please be a little bit closer? That's a high drop. That's a high drop. Please let there be a car nearby.
Painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4.
Ooh, what's this?
Ha! Huh. So here's where the aqueduct picks up. Must have raised the Nandi statue.
Oh, maybe we can go through this. The. Okay, never mind. I was about to say maybe we can go through the aqueduct, but I guess not. All right, lost in the forest. Got no car, all beat up.
Nothing.
This is great. Okay.
Slow down. Slow down.
Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
That's right. You still got your dignity. Get a first splash. That wasn't. That was shallow water. Oh, okay. You probably, like, broke your legs from that. But yet you're still somehow walking. That's fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine in no time. You'll be fine in no time. Maybe I climb up these rocks. Hello? Oh, what's this? Oh, yes. I have a bad feeling. We need this C4 for a reason.
Okay. Right. That's more like it.
Oh, right. Another slide. Whee! And like.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
Really upset. That means the car's still here. Okay, go, 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 go.
I'm not getting that deposit back.
Oh, that's the car? Oh. Of course, she had to get the car done.
Any sign of them? Nothing yet. Man, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere. Can't have gone far on foot.
Just wait for them to turn around. There we go. Now's my chance. Go, 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 go. Yeah, this would be a good spot. Get down. Okay, that was a lot louder. Yep. Did his teammate not hear that? Oh, because that was really loud. Oh! I missed! I'm terrible at this game. Why aren't you in cover? Mm-mm. She could use that weapon though. Alright. Where'd she go? I got an achievement. Now you see me. I don't understand. Oh, that would suck if that blew up. Keep going, keep going. Beautiful. Huh. Jump for it. Oh my. She's up there, but I gotta check what's in this. Please, please be something good. A C4.
Need to use explosives to bring that APC down.
Oh.
Last legs now.
It's not down. You gotta keep running. I thought I would kill it. Well then. This is not good. This is not good. Jump for it. There's another one in there. Silence pistol. Man, that. Oh. Oh. Reload. Ah! He's dead. Alright.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on.
Please.
Be right there.
Please let it be clear. Can we take this car?
Shit.
Where are you? Oh. Sorry. Let's do this.
You need a hand?
So, like a helmet.
Here we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Ingrid.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Yes. And now we're gonna go through this again.
I spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
I figured she was gonna say something about me. Alright. Only one thing left to do. Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna pull out my gun. Okay, one more thing. No. We walk into the hole. Not happy. Hello?
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
That's a good idea.
Huh. Good. But we're gonna need an escape.
Oh, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Mm-hmm. Just go down these steps.
Taking shortcuts.
Hello? Oh. Marco Polo? No. Alright. Let's go this way. Hello? Oh god. Wait, what? My thing is like vibrating.
The kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
Oh snap.
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Oh, so that's a good thing. I have a feeling we skipped one. Oh no, we didn't. Got it. Oil bottle. Sweet. Put my olive oil in there.
Looks like a step boil.
That's probably not what it means, but
you hear it.
It's fine.
Now I do.
Alright. Nice structure. Hello? Okay. Whatever it is close. Whatever it is closed. Well, really. I can't get up there. But there's another treasure if you can't tell by my wristband glowing like crazy. Oh, here it is. That's, like, impossible to see.
Oh, no.
Oh, snap, there's an actual elephant down here. Hey. How did this elephant still alive?
Hey, 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 it's okay. She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded. Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Uh-huh. Easy girl. Shh, it's okay.
This is scary.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Push.
Wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant? Both? Easy. Easy.
Alright.
Okay then.
We got ourselves a ride.
Whatever it wants.
Got a little ride here.
Here.
So.
Want some of this?
No? Oh, I thought those were flowers. Oops, never mind. Why am I not ducking? Thank you, elephant, for the ride, by the way. You got trapped, we saved you, and now you give us a ride, saving us energy. Gracias. It's the only Spanish word I know. Merci. Okay, never mind. Elephant doesn't speak. Wow. That is a really nice view. We must never stop. We just keep going and going and going. Okay. There goes the flowers. Okay, monkeys. Can we take a picture? What happened? What's happening?
Look, I am.
Sorry.
I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
I don't know.
You're a selfish dickhead. Yeah. Right. I am a selfish dickhead.
She didn't say that, but okay.
It's good to hear you say it.
So yeah. Did I say yeah? I thought it was like
get something
Y-E-A, like yeah. No, sha. Yeah, sha.
What happened with your father? He was the guy that couldn't walk away.
The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions. Because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp and,
taken him hostage? Or killed him?
Found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him. I'm sorry. Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So,
listen, Fraser.
Oops.
You don't have to.
Okay, okay.
Charging, I think. Tell it to stop, because I speak elephant.
Okay. This dude can step on us. Oh, no, man. What's okay. That?
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about so. The whole Sam.
Look, I get it.
All right.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well.
Huh.
Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
B.
Okay.
Get it? A. B. C. Okay. Deal. Never mind.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited our family.
Let's check here real quick.
Just keep your distance. We've got a call for them.
Nothing over here. Guess we'll just get out, and guess I'm gonna leave this episode here. So anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here of Uncharted The Lost Legacy. If you guys are gonna continue the series, please let me know by leaving a like or a comment down below. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button for more videos, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!